Hey guys, it's Red Gaming. We're today playing a new game called Warface. So I've done two missions already. Now I'm just doing this medic class tutorial. Still don't get this game.
Medics can heal both themselves and their teammates. Heal your teammates.
Quit moving so I can help you.
I needed that. Thought I wasn't gonna make it. Gonna thank. Thanks, man.
Heal yourself. As a medic, you come armed with a shotgun. This makes you the deadliest class at close range. Head down the street and take out as many targets as possible. Proceed as deadly as medics are at close range. During PvE, you will probably spend most of your time healing your teammates. All soldiers of Warface can perform a sliding move. Slide under the obstacle. Mastering the slide is especially important for the medic, as it allows you to dodge the line of fire and deliver a devastating close-range shot. Use the target while sliding. The damage of shotguns decreases dramatically with range. When enemies are far away,
nice,
the
offense
of medics is not very efficient. Try and hit the distant target. Every soldier comes armed with a pistol. It is not nearly as powerful as your primary weapon, but it's accurate. As a medic, you will find the pistol very helpful. Select your secondary weapon. Proceed to the evacuation point. Congratulations, soldier. You are now ready for combat. Your teammates are waiting for you.
Nice. Well, let's try versus. I'm getting to student submissions later. Let's try some versus. Looks like we're in a session. Let's do this.
Don't stop. Keep moving.
I just saw them. Nice first kill. Got him. Well, we got two kills. This game ain't half bad.